You spook easily, Starling?
Not yet, sir.
He's past the others. The last cell. I'll be watching. You'll do fine.
A killer is on the loose.
Keeps them alive for 3 days. Then he shoots them, skins them, and dumps them.
A rookie FBI agent is on his trail.
He's got real physical strength, cautious, precise, and he's never impulsive. He'll never stop.
But in order to track him down, she'll have to match wits.
I'll help you catch him, Clary.
Believe me, you don't want Hannibal Lecter inside your head.
With the darkest of all minds.
Just do your job, but never forget what he is.
But he's a monster. Pure psychopath. So rare to capture one alive.
So close to the way you're gonna catch him, do you realize that?
Oh, Clarice, your problem is you need to get more fun out of life.
You told me you don't spook easily.
You call this easy, sir?
Lecter's missing hand arm.
Man, it's a raving maniac. Who knows what he'll do?